tonight at 10, the Franklin County School Board has voted to close two elementary schools starting next school year. The vote was 5-3 in favor of closing Burnt Chimney and Henry Elementary Schools. It comes after the Franklin County Board of Supervisors told the school board it was losing more than $3 million in state funding for the upcoming school year. The closures are expected to save about $1 million each.